ここから先へ行かせません。
しまいだ。
ブルーの放つパロンです。失礼します。
我を楽しませろ。
ジャッジ。ガウェイ。ブルーの放つ。
どうした消えた
か。ヤッセイ。ヤッハッハッフッ。ブルーの放つ。さて。ブルーの放つパロンです。
どうした？
やっ！やっ！やっ！ 対象の殲滅を確認。次のフェーズに移行します。
Finally, you've come to the gate where everything ends. Now, you just have to turn the key, and you will decide humanity's fate. You would have chosen the same no matter what I had said differently. I believe everyone, including myself, isn't wrong about you. Ultimately, you chose a future for humanity where there is still hope. I am not trying to compliment you. I am simply making a neutral statement.That's right. The fight between Skysize and Professor Ein will end along with the fight between humanity and the entropy particles.
Wouldn't you want to see it? Home. It is so bright that you cannot miss it. No one expected the energy of those entropy particles to lead to such a large explosion. I dread to think what would have happened had humanity not chosen to leave there.Look how beautiful it is. Just like the magnificent fireworks. Just as we were about to forget it, it shone brightly before all of us once again. Perhaps there lies a new cosmic singularity, and we don't know yet where to go. The moment humanity left their home behind, the meaning of choices went beyond the choices themselves. What's funny,is that we have the technology for intergalactic travel, but we have yet to find a warping portal.
I almost forgot to ask you something. If you could do it all over again, would you have done anything differently?
Welcome to the Ace Mind Training System.